In this video, we're going to learn how to drive the sprint car in Dirt 5. So this should be a short and sweet little how-to tutorial on how to drive the sprint car on Dirt 5. This thing is really a really, really hard car to drive and control. Extremely powerful, extremely twitchy, and it can get sideways very easily. The key to driving this car is treating it like a drift car on crack. What you want to do is you want to go into a turn and just kick out the rear end and counter steer and manage your throttle. So what you do is you go into a turn and you wail on the throttle to go sideways, right? Once you're at like a 45 degree angle, start counter steering, and you can either, depending on how much you counter steer or how comfortable you are with this vehicle, you essentially just get to a 45 degree angle, counter steer, and lay on the throttle. Now, if you're not comfortable with that, you can counter steer after you're in an angle, counter steer, and then just tap on the throttle, because this is a high horsepower car, so you have to manage your counter steering and your power down on the gas pedal. Essentially, you just need to practice. As you can see here, I'm on a 50 lap race because I wanted to see how long a 50 lap sprint race would take. And essentially, this ended up being just a practice run for me. And by the time I got halfway through the race, I felt very damn confident in my driving abilities with this car. Now, the new patch that's coming out soon will change the way this car handles, so this video may be obsolete relatively quickly. But I figured I would just make this for you today. Go into a turn, mash the throttle, get into an angle, counter steer, and then manage your throttle. Or if you are just insane, just step on the throttle and counter steer and go as fast as humanly possible. I'm still working on the best route on the circle tracks, because while I feel comfortable going around these turns, I know there's a faster route. And I will test it soon and get high on the leaderboard, mark my words. But once again, Dirt 5 is going to be releasing a patch very soon that has two things that would really benefit this car. They are going to change some aspects, some physics, some way this car steers in a very soon patch. And there's going to be better wheel support. So I bet you this vehicle would be really, really fun to use. Let's say like a Thrustmaster Fanatic or a Logitech wheel on. So we'll stay tuned for that one. That is it for this. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to stay tuned for more videos to help you along with your racing endeavors. And I also have some fun races to show you in the near future. Take care. Bye-bye.